couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry. Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark furred, devious natured, hunting that guai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined. And so is my role to teach you this little trick. I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Darling, come on. It's perfectly cool in here. Join me inside. That means the iron factor, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't love you. That old bastard really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you, a celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has dropped a money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that? He's here below.
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey scent familiar enough for me to sound my welcome.
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West. Tremors forge thunder. Cactus spawn bolts.
The flash.
The flash.
died and come back. Change your mind.
Ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
Thank you. so long. Constipation! I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. Ah, the same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like it, folks. That old monkey from Mount Quagua asked me to back you up here to save you from these ugly tricks. He told me that once we gathered all six relics, we could bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take a look around.
Must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they govern roam free? For what deed must all matters not know?
Barefaced idiot! Why loiter there? Are we leaving or not?
Two drops.
Think of it as me earning a drink or so. Fight, fight, but not without a gourd that suits just right. Next time, down a few mouthfuls in one go! It's delightful!
Yeah.